For this In the Kitchen segment, Dr. Painter and Julia McKenzie from EIU join us to talk all about ways to be healthy during the summer, great snacks that you can have a lot of fun with. So first,
right.
We'll start with you. Welcome back, Dr. Painter.
Well, it's good to be here. And the first thing we're doing is looking at a watermelon. Easy to transport. It works really well. And you can cut it in squares. Cut it this way. Cut it this way. And then when it comes time to eat it, you can pull it off. It has a little handle, and you can munch on it. So it makes it really handy and convenient.
Did you come up with that idea?
No, I didn't. I saw it on TV.
But it's so creative. And it really works well. You won't get as messy.
It really does.
And it's healthy.
It has its own little handle, and it's healthy.
Because
usually what we're after is chips and cookies and things like that.
Mm-hmm. Yeah.
So sometimes fresh fruit is not the best thing. Fresh fruit's always good, but sometimes it gets beat up.
Okay.
Vegetables are a good idea, too. I got this at the store, and it was like $3.
Right.
And so for $3, you have the vegetables already, and they're kind of going just like a chip.
Yeah.
You can just pick it up and eat it. Mm-hmm. And they're really handy. So vegetables like that cut up are a good idea, too.
Yeah, very, very nice. And what else do you have for us?
And then so sometimes these things get beat up. And so, Julia, I want to talk about some dried fruit.
Sure. So sometimes a dried fruit is a better option for on-the-go snacking.
Yeah.
Because it doesn't get beat up like a banana does or an apple.
A lot more durable.
Yeah, a lot more durable, and it won't go bad. It's just great to bring out in the sun, too.
Very nice.
Just take it out whenever you go.
And then you also have nuts as options here, right?
Right, we do. And so nuts and fruit snacks together are actually a great option. And if you want to come up with something creative, and I'll use this as a plate, you can combine your favorite nuts with fruits.
Okay.
And so if you want to be creative, I just found out that you like raisins.
Yes.
You can have chocolate-covered raisins. And so we've got chocolate-covered raisins.
Very nice.
Have chocolate raisins. Put your favorite nut in there, and you can have a wonderful snack that's really portable.
So you've really given folks a lot of great ideas, and this works out really well. So Julia, Dr. Painter, thank you so much for all the ideas. Hopefully folks take advantage of them for the summer.
Thank you so much.
This is, of course, the In the Kitchen, where we're giving you some really great health tips for the summer. If you'd like to find out more about them, all you have to do is go to our website and click In the Kitchen.